In the 19th century, Victorian psychiatrists thought that the mind could be read from the face. Some used photographs to diagnose mental illness. But what if your photograph was used against you?